This verse was said by Arahant Nun, Dhamma. My body was so weak. I went on my alms round using a walking stick with my hands and legs shaking. That day, when I fell down, my mind focused on the danger of this body, and I was released from all defilements.